People, this your boy DJ and welcome to the Casual Corner. Like, I know it's been a while since I posted a video or did a stream or anything like that, but I've just been having some stuff to take care of, like setting up this PC, getting this microphone set up, a whole bunch of crazy stuff. I had some ideas I wanted to go over too, but now I'm finally able to do this. This is a new idea I've been wanting to try out, something other than gaming, and that is going over some of my favorite action scenes across different martial arts movies, involving some of my favorite martial arts actors or whatnot. So, I said I'll give this a shot, see where I go with this, and let you guys know, some of my influences behind the characters I play behind certain fighting games, and why I do the things I do within those games. Why I play the way I play. Like, for instance, if you play me in fighting games, you know I tend to gravitate towards more flashy characters, flashy moves. I don't play like, you know, some FGC guy that's just trying to win. I'm more so, if I win, I gotta beat you with a flashy grab or some, like in Tekken or Rage Art or some shit. It gotta look cool, right? You know, I'm just trying to have fun. But yeah, already got a fight scene lined up so we could watch it together and I can show you. I will put this like fight scene in like top 10, maybe. I think top 10 might be a little cutting it there, but it's up there and it has some of the examples of the things I like when it comes to martial arts movies and in games, some of the flashy stuff that I like that influences what I do. But let's get to it. Now, of course, before I start the clip or anything like that, all clips I use or whatever, like on YouTube, the rights go to their respective creators and all that good shit, you know. Not trying to steal anybody else's content or nothing like that. I ain't trying to get in trouble out here, you know what I'm saying? But the scene that you see on the screen now, it's from the movie Shanghai Night. And this movie has two boss characters in it. The first one, of course, and spoiler alert, you know, just in case you ain't never seen the movie, this movie old as shit, so I don't know how you haven't seen it yet, but yeah, it's going to be, the first fight scene will be Donnie Yen. And of course, I'm not going to play the whole thing. I'm gonna be jumping around a bit and pausing. I'm gonna leave a link. I mean, you can find it on YouTube, but if you want, I just probably leave a link in the bottom in the description when I put it on the video on my channel so y'all can just watch it for yourselves if you're interested, that is. But the first fight scene is gonna involve Donnie Yen, and he's a bad guy in this movie. He makes a very good guy and a bad guy, and I know a lot of people know who he is now, but back in the day he wasn't where, like, as widely known as he should have been. And to be honest, when it comes to my favorite martial artist of all time, he's my number one. Like, easy. No. And of course, when I say my number one, I'm not talking about, like, no ranking of who's the most powerful or nothing like that. I mean, just in terms of entertainment factor towards myself. You know, like I said, this is all like opinions and shit like that. So, and Donnie Yen's like, to me, one of the most entertaining of all the martial arts I've ever seen. And he's the most well-rounded. So, and two, Scott Adkins. And number three, of course, Jackie Chan. Those three right there, they're top to me. And like, I know a bunch of different martial artists and they're all good. I like them all. But those top three, that's the top three for me. But let's go ahead and get into it. Like I said, I'm going to be jumping around and shit like that. stopping the video to talk about certain things I like, you know, pointing out certain things, okay? So just bear with me. Hey, man. Don't be making noises and shit. Here, turn you off, buddy. All right? Here. And let's begin. Move you out the way, Mike. Wait, let me see if I turn... Put this shit. Okay, it's already up there. All right, here we go. And of course, there's your boy Donnie Yen. Pretty Asian chick. Gotta get her head cut off. Boom. Bam. Mallet to the face. In comes Jackie Chan. Yep.
I just saved you. You were late.
See, and that dude right there. I don't know. He's one. I don't remember his name, right? But this dude. He's in the game. If you probably seen him in Game of Thrones, he's the. I forget what the. The other faction with the grown little boy that was breastfeeding with the mom, that grown ass little kid, he's with them. I think the Arya and both the Stark sisters killed him. I forget. He was also in the Hunger Games too. And Quantum Break the game. Quantum Break the game, the TV show, but I can never remember his name. But when I first saw this movie. This dude shocked the hell out of me. Like, I like it when actors that you don't know are good at fighting showcase their martial ability. You know what I'm saying? Like, this, you'll see what I'm talking about here in a second. I'll show you. He's one of the bosses, too. There's two boss fights in this scene. I think I said it already, but. Alright, let's skip up.
Why are you hiding yourself?
I don't need to see all that. I'm fucking up. There we go. Alright. Bam! Get off that gun, bitch. Huh. Yeah, what's up? Get off me. Shooting that shit up. Yeah. You ain't burning me. Yeah. Get up. Here we go. Alright, they doing stuff. Alright, here. Oop. Oh. Martial arts. Yep, right there. See, and that's one of the things I'm talking about right there. Flashy. That shit was tight as fuck. Whenever I see, like I said before, in fighting games, when I play, if you play me in fighting games, like I said already before, I do a flashy move on you, I'm gonna end it by saying martial arts. I always do it. That shit will never change. I've always done that. It's crazy. So, I'm gonna go back and get that shit. So, this is the reason why I like Donnie Yen too, because he does shit like that. I'm gonna go again. Look at that. Man, get up. Yeah. Back it up. You almost died. Sorry, Jackie. Yeah. Fight. Boss fights. Oh, he mad. Go get your... You need to fix your hair. And there you go, Mr. Owen Wilson's funny as shit. Cool white dude. Forever. That dude's tight as shit. Oh. Alright. Oh. Bam. We got no focus, man. Better fight. Oh, you gotta do better than that. Get off her. Boom. Stupid. Look at that. Nope. Go to sleep, bitch. Oh, are you about to do something? I don't care. Come here. Yeah. Man. Got this stick in my hand. Hey, skip that. No one care about you. Go back to the fight. But these movies are tight, though. I love this. This movie is one of my favorite movies, too. Yeah, yeah. Funny. Man, hands... Get off my stick! Ooh, right in the... I know that shit hurt. Oh, yeah, martial arts again. Yeah. Man, hold this. What? Fuck off me. And super move. Yeah. One hand. Try my other hand. Yeah. You like that? Do a front flip, martial arts again. That's martial arts like three, four times right there. Look, that's what I'm saying. Flashy. That's all you need. But and also, quick note with this movie. There's few movies out there that where the good guy doesn't actually beat the bad guy. But they still win, right? Like, they win, but they don't win by actually beating the bad guy. And then this movie, both these boss fights are that way. Jackie Chan doesn't actually win. He does some weird shit or somebody saves his ass. That's how... I like that. That shows you how strong that the bad guy is. And, of course, like I said, it's Donnie Yen, so... Bam. Also, as you can see, you can tell by looking at him... If you're not familiar with fencing, that's the fighting style that this dude's about to use. And yeah, if you're familiar with movies like characters like Zorro and or maybe D'Artagnan from the Musketeers, yeah. And that's another movie too. I plan on doing that in the future too. The Musketeer, that movie is tight as shit too. Fencing is actually pretty cool. It's a pretty cool fighting style, with weapon-based fighting styles, anyways. Why you hating, man? Jackie Chan, a hater. What a... Oh, you try to shoot him. All right, let's skip the stupid stuff. All right. All right, they looking for him. Don't be scared, man. Don't be afraid. Pardon me. I'm getting over the flu. Like I said before, I'm going to put a link to this fight on, well, this clip, and the when I make the video, I'm going to put a link to it so y'all can check it out for yourselves without the commentary. Oh, creeping from the shadows. Boot. Get out of here. You know, oh, and he got a smart mouth. Look at him. Keep in mind, and another thing too. Here. Hold on, let me stop this. This fight, I like, whenever I bring up this fight too, I like to, like, compare it to when, if you play fighting games and you ever run up against somebody in, like, rank or player match, that you play against someone that's way better than you, that like maybe like they're trolling you. This is pretty much what this fight is gonna be like. It reminds me so much of getting trolled by someone better than you, but it's a pretty cool fight. I'm not gonna pause it no more until it's over. I promise. Fingers crossed. I shouldn't have did that. Look at He ain't even trying. Hand behind the back. Yeah, like that. Spins. Ha. Slap. Ha. So your fence is tight. Oh, shit. Martial arts. Look at that. Get up. Look at that. That dude's a monster. That's crazy. Yeah, he's scared. That dude tight as shit. Like I said, when I first saw this movie, I saw that shit. I was like, damn, dude. That dude crazy. Good thing they didn't have to fight him and Donnie in at the same time. They would have died. Like, and then this dude ain't even trying. He's playing around and shit. I mean, he do have two swords, but he don't really need it, you know? He said, come on up. I'll show you how your daddy died. Yeah, if you ain't, you can't tell. I've seen this fight a million times. Look at him. He could have killed his ass. See? He trolling him. Come on, man. Keep up. Damn. I mean, he's trying, though. Come on, Jackie. Get him. Yeah. Man. Yeah. Got him. Look at that. What is that? One more. Yeah. Desperation. Time to get desperate. Yeah, you can't beat him. You gotta do something else. Yeah. You too good.
How disappointing.
Oh, hey, what's up? One more. Queen Estonia, how you doing? I see you getting desperate. He said one more. Here, give him the blade. Look, he can't win. Sorry. See, this, he couldn't beat nobody in his family. I mean, he put up a good try. And here's the thing about this scene, too. This part, look at him. Now he just lost all his power for some reason. Why don't he just run up and stab him before he does that? Like, I don't know what happened there. They needed him to win somehow. Like, and I guess that's how he does it. He just lets himself get thrown out of a window. Right? Look, that's stupid. Yeah, but yeah, that fight was tight. Like, both those boss fights are tight. Two examples of what I like about martial arts and some of them older movies. But as you can see, Jackie Chan did not win either of them fights with martial prowess. He had to do some weird shit, and yeah, but still one of my top favorite fights of all time. Actually, you know what? I think I'm going to do another one. Give me a moment here. Let's see what else we got. This is a good one. Yeah. This is another good one. Now we got Donnie Yen as being a good guy. He's not a bad guy this time. He's not going to die. Well, spoilers, right? If you ain't seen this movie, this movie's called Kill Zone. Should be on Netflix. I don't know, but that's the name of it. You can check it out for yourself. Netflix, Movies on Demand, whatever fuck. But it's a pretty good movie. They got two of them now. There's Kills on One and Kills on Two. The second one has Tony Jaa in it and Wu Jing. That's another martial artist that's pretty good. In fact, Wu Jing is the guy he's fighting against in this clip, by the way. Which is, if you've seen this first one and the second one, you're probably like, hey, do they take place in the same universe? Because the guy that's about to die, that's fighting Donnie Yen in this one, is one of the main protagonists in the second one. So it's like, well, at least the actor is. But enough of that. Let's go. This will probably be the last one I show. I'll get up out of here. Got me a baton. I got two of them. Yep, there you go. Let's get it. Weird ass knife. We about to see some more martial arts here. For reals. Yeah. Evil smile. Slow mo. I'ma stab ya. Come here. Ah, crazy. Speed. So, whoa. Oh, look at that. Ah. Get off me. Ugh. Dang. Damn. See, that would have been the end of the fight right there. You ain't slicing me. I have to shoot you. Fuck that. Damn. Ugh. Got him again. That shit ain't sped up either. They're actually like going real fast. I mean, the props, the weapons, like, you know, behind the scenes, that shit is fake, but they're actually moving that fast, so. Oh, shit. Hey, you tried to get me. Yeah, armpit. Boom. Oh, yeah, I know that hurt. Felt weird. Bam. Yeah. Yeah, don't do that again. How you slicing me? Yeah, come here. Nope. Yeah, what's up? Bam. Nope. Try it again. Oh, little pokey poke. Oh, see, he's just going crazy. See how crazy? He's like a little baby flailing around. Like, yeah. Yeah, just flail your arm around. You might get him. Yeah, fuck it. Go in. Beat his ass. You know how shit... That shit actually will hurt. That shit hurts, man. The batons are... martial arts. Oh, martial arts again. Oh, okay. Yeah, he just beat him. Yeah. That's another ending fight move right there. He just beat... Yep. Concussion. Yeah. Boop. Yeah. Oh, I know he got mad up. He didn't like that. You know what? I don't need the stick. Come here. Give me the blade. So I can give it back to you. Yeah, you like that? Yeah. Let's go for a walk. He's like, what? Yeah. He's like, wipe yourself off. You're bleeding. Yeah, that's why you don't wear all white, too, to a fight. Look how nasty you look now, stupid. That was dumb. But yeah. Those are two of my top favorite fight scenes. So like I said, I'm going to start this new little thing here. See where it goes. I got a lot of fight scenes I could talk about all day. This is just the start. I'm pretty sure some of you probably seen a lot of the movies that I'm talking about what the fight scenes from the movies, whatever. Probably seen some of them, but like I said, I've seen a lot. And when it comes to martial arts, I'm pretty big enthusiast. I don't do martial arts or nothing. I took like Vovinam when I was a kid or some shit, but I can't do all that shit. But respect to all martial artists across the world. Love it. It, you know, I'm all about health and fitness, and being a martial artist, that's like goes hand in hand, you know. So, but with that being said, I will catch you guys later. And of course, if you ain't catch this stream, I'm gonna post this on my YouTube anyway. So, probably do some editing and shit like that. Try to make it a little bit more funnier, but try to make this a thing like every Thursday. Try to get on here, talk about some fights, whatever. But other than that, I will catch you guys later. Peace.